Today we are going to tell you how to convert Celsius to Fahrenheit about our product, the thermometer. Here is the user manual. As you can see in the characteristics, we show the setting and mode. Don't press the key for 8 seconds. Okay, we will show you. This is our product. Put the battery in. Please note that the battery is not included in the package. You may buy it yourself at your local place. Okay, here. Press this to start the machine. Here is the temperature, and now press this button. Okay, it's changed.